Bob into 340. Ready? Racing on fire, back in a bit of trouble in the early part. It's back last. Canley Kenny began well. Going to drive and lead out of the straight. So Canley Kenny in front. Rockaway gets to second. Two off the top and a couple to Rockstar Lisa. On fire to the outside. Six off the lead. Then came Mapunga Georgia from Jimmy Newbob. Well back Beanbag and Jackie Black's off the back. Canley Kenny out by five to Rockaway. Behind those then came Jimmy Newbob. But straightening, it's all Canley Kenny. Well clear. And Canley Kenny blew them away. Won it by six. Second home, Jimmy Newbob, and third is Rockaway, then Mapunga Georgia. We had Rockstar Lisa, then came Jackie Blacks from Beanbag, and On Fire was back last. The run here is around 29 and 40, so clearly a new best run for the winner. Number one, Canley Kenny, has been too good. Numbers are 1, 4, 7, and 3. He drew where he wanted to be, as opposed to the final last week where he drew out deep. But back to the rail tonight, he has really appreciated it. And despite being up in class, has been able to run a super time. Peter Jovanovic, Jan Hubbard, a Black Dog, April 2015. Premier Fantasy, Canley Ellie, number one. Four, Jimmy Newbob, second.